first line going up. Peter Gledhill, Richmond Road, Truth Prevails, Individual Richie. Second line going up, Too Good Duke, Sins Magic, Brandy Alexander, She's Some Gal. Favourite Brandy Alexander, 350 tab fixed as the lure rolls. Green light is on. Set to run, race six at the creek. Away now, Brandy Alexander missed it. Well away, Peter Gledhill, Too Good Duke, and here comes She's Some Gal down the outside where Truth Prevails. At the first turn, Too Good Duke around in front. Peter Gledhill rails to second, followed by Truth Prevails. Richmond Road pushing up in the centre, followed by She's Some Gal. Brandy Alexander well back with Sins Magic and Individual Richie running off the back, and the leader is Too Good Duke. Peter Gledhill going to the inside at the mount wide, Richmond Road. Too Good Duke tackled by Peter Gledhill. Peter Gledhill goes through, flying home. Sins Magic, Peter Gledhill beats Sins Magic, tight third, Too Good Duke or Richmond Road, followed home then by Individual Richie, Truth Prevails, Brandy Alexander, She's Some Gal in around 30 and 30. One Peter Gledhill for Glenn.